We are going for five different challenges in this particular guide, including a drink to die for, bare knuckle boxer, hold my hair, powder her nose, and drowned rat. We're going to start with drowning Viktor Novikov. All of these particular challenges tie into the notion of poisoning your targets, them going to the bathroom, and you drowning them. The Viktor Novikov drowning is pretty simple. Basically, you have to head to the west side of the map, as I am right now, and you notice two waiters talking. In their conversation, they mention there's a drink called a bare knuckle boxer they're looking for. It's something that Viktor Novikov will only drink. Once you grab that, you need to grab some poison, head to the bar, poison the drink, and then after that, he runs to the bathroom where you can very easily drown him. I'm going to show you what's happening there and then join you back when we head for Dahlia.
Work 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Alright, now that Viktor is dead, let's use a very similar method to kill old Dahlia Margolis. So I'm in the outside corner of the map. You probably remember this area. You went here many times to grab helmets, or if you aren't familiar with this area, this is where you get to the second floor of the map the very easiest. There's a pipe here in which you need to shimmy up, at which point you can head up to the map, get what you need, and be a bartender. The difference here is you actually aren't wearing appropriate bartender clothing. So when you do shimmy up, you have to shimmy all the way to the other side. Yeah, I made the mistake of just jumping over here and then people gasping as a bald man came from a second story balcony. Once you do get that particular uniform that you need, it It's a very simple process. You're able to poison the drink, and then getting to the bathroom is a little bit trickier. You have to, again, scale some windows from the outside. I made the mistake there again of just walking right in. Got shot about 12 times in the face. So keep watching. You'll be shown exactly how to do this, and this should cash you in on at least 5 different needed challenges to complete the Paris Showstopper mission.
Yeah, whatever.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.